So rain, and now what do we do if there is if there is rainbow? Yes, there is rain, and then of course peacock dances, and we get to see water. Yes, water. Water. Where? Let us see that. Susila, and one thing I must tell you, Jaychandran, if you are speaking, I think I got to know only now. Actually, this system, when I put this mic, I don't hear others talking. So I think you were talking, which I totally missed out. I'm extremely sorry. Probably towards the end, you can give your views, because I won't be able to hear once I connect this mic here, because there is only okay. Okay, we'll do that. Yes, we'll go to that later. Excellent. Thank you for the information. Yeah. Okay. Now, so Sindhu Nadi, and how can water be? How can river be away from love? And here again, it is the great Ray Kannadasan himself here, and I'm reminded of that old song, where he said, நான் காதல் என்னும் கவிதை சொன்னேன் கட்டிலின் மேலே, அந்த கருணைக்கு நான் பரிசு தந்தேன் தொட்டிலின் மேலே. I can't recall anybody else giving this kind of a description. I cannot translate in English. I'm sorry for people who cannot follow Tamil, because this cannot be translated. Okay, if it gets translated, it would not sound nice, and it would not do justice to the original. And here she says that மஞ்சள் மஞ்சள் மலர் பஞ்சனைகள் மன்மதனின் மந்திரங்கள் சொல்லும் குயில் மெல்லிசைகள் கோதை என்பன் சீர்வரிசை. If you look at the character there, of course, I had the, again, misfortune of watching that movie, Shivaji Ganesan and Vanishree. Vanishree works as his secretary, and then they get married. Shivaji is a playboy before getting married. And what happens is, because she is poor, so she is saying that, you know, the Seerwarisai, that is this dowry, which is very much in vogue even now. So she is saying that Seerwarisai, I brought only this. Yes, Nalagaru Kudumbam. I think I mentioned the name, Rajesh. Okay. I've got only this. And the second charanam, he says, Tellu Tamil Silambagalai Alli Aval Anindu Kundal. That Silapadigaram, just one line, Silapadigaram, finished. Like how he said, Kampan Kanda Sidai Undan Thai Allava. காளிதாசன் சகுந்தலை உந்தன் சேய் அல்லவா அம்பிகாபதி கண்ட அமராவதி. வெல், ஆல் லிட்டரரி கேரக்டர், ஹூ கேன் திங்க் ஆஃப் திஸ், ஹூ கேன் திங்க் லைக் திஸ். தட் இஸ் ப்ரிசைஸ்லி த ரீசன் ஐ வாண்ட் டு பிளே திஸ் சாங், பிகாஸ் யூ ஆல் நோ தட் ஐ எம் அ கிரேட் கிரேட் கண்ணதாசன் டிவோட்டி. பட் அபார்ட் ஃப்ரம் தட், எஸ், த சாங் கோஸ் சோ பியூட்டிஃபுல்லி. பட் ஐ எம் ஜஸ்ட் கோயிங் டு பிளே ஒன் பீஸ் வித் வேர் த சிதார் அண்ட் கிட்டார் கம்பைன். Just listen to this. Okay, so we saw, did anybody find the undercurrent now? Rainbow, rain, peacock, river, and then what do we see? We see a kind of a bird. Again, a different bird, not a peacock this time. Listen to this other language, not Tamil, but a beautiful song. Listen to this and we'll come back.
மாயுன்னவோ மாயுன்னவோ கம்பல் கேளும் வேனல் குடீரம் நீ ஏகாகி நின்னோர் மகள் ஏதோ நிழல் சித்திரங்களாய் வேழாம்பல் கேளும் வேனல் குடீரம் நீ நிற்கும் பூவிதழ் தும்பிலே துள்ளி போலே வாரிலும் பூவுகள் வாடி வீணாலுமே வாடிகளில் வண்டுகளாய் ஓர்மகள் பாருன்னுவோ வேழாம்பல் கேடும் வேனல் குடீரம் நீ ஏகாகினி மகள் ஏதோ நிழல் சித்திரங்களாய் வேழாம்பல் கேளும் வேனல் குடீரம் நீ
directed by Balu Mahendra and thank you very much sir. It was again this movie, just to give a background, there was a movie called A Man, Woman and a Child, English movie, and then Gulzar was inspired by that and he made that movie. What is that movie? Masoom. And then Balu Mahendra made it in Malayalam as Olangal. Again, there was some difference between the two. And then Sridhar made it as Oru Uvadai Nadhi Agirathu. But again, it was totally different. And while Masoom and Olangal were hits, Oru Uvadai Nadhi Agirathu flopped because of various other reasons, despite having great music. Okay, now, Veedambal is that hornbill. I don't know what you call it in Tamil. I think some Thiruvachi or something. And that is that hornbill. That's a beautiful bird. And then the purpose of playing this song is, as I was saying sometime back, that is when I played the first song, I said Janaki's voice being used as an instrument. Now listen to this humming. Listen to this humming. That's it. And then you have Janaki doesn't sing at all. No words. Listen to this. And then this. Has used any other female singer's voice as an instrument itself. And look, in the second interlude, she actually competes with that brass flute. She competed with Nadaswaram long ago. Now there's the brass flute. So where does this lead to? We saw rainbow, we saw rain, we saw river, we saw peacock, we saw a bird. So now, what is next? Moon? Okay. Frankly speaking, I have not considered moon at all for some reason. Well, we go to the mountains. Okay, we go to the mountains. And can there be anything else which is more romantic than mountains? So listen to this, and this is a surprise probably. Yes, I'm known for giving surprises. Okay, so let us listen to this and come back.
Telugu film, and
Prashant which year? Prashant and Kiran, I don't remember the year, but now where is this mountain? Well, certain things need not be really. It's tribal beats, and they dance in front of the I think surrounded by mountains, and the one you heard from SPB, it was actually all those were sung by SPB spontaneously. I have this information from an authentic source, and Ilaraja just left it to him, so he just went on and on and on, a beautiful Mohanam with that Daivatam changing. And tribal beats 1986. Okay, thank you very much.
Labasruba kaja kinaru sada jikevi.
SPB spontaneously in the recording room. That is the kind of equation they both had, and it's pathetic to see people comment on the relationship now. Well, let us leave them alone. So rain, mountain, clouds, peacock, then hornbill, water. So what else could be? What else is there for Roman? There are many, many things, no? But this is very, very special. Especially in Tamil literature, there are different kinds of this. But listen to this, and then of course, it's a very, very, very popular song, which many of you know. So let us listen to this, and then come back.
Thank you. கண்கள் வந்து என்னை தொடும், ஆகாசத்தம் இன்றி மொத்தம் வீடும், பகலே போய்விடு இரவே பாய் கொடு நிலவே பன்னீரை தூவி ஓய்விடு.
Today, 1985, Sridhar, directed by Sridhar, and surprisingly enough, this ran for 25 weeks. That is, according to me, there is nothing in that movie except for music. Anyway, that's none of my concern, but it ran, and all the songs became hit. There are so many, of course, Sridhar was known for that, and yeah, and also there is a lot of confusion about the raga of this song. So let me tell you that this is based on a raga called Saranga Tarangini. It is not Hamsanadam, it is Saranga Tarangini. If you add dha to Hamsanadam, it becomes Saranga Tarangini. And well, Hamsanadam itself, originally it's Vivadiragam. So let us not get into that. Too much of technical details will spoil our, will spoil everything. Okay, so, and also Swarganai Endralum is also Saranga Tarangani, and it's not Hamsanadam. You want to sing? You want to show? It's quickly, quickly.
Sarima Panisa.
Yes,
Hamsanadam. Sarima Panisa Ni Bamarisa.
This is Hamsanadam. Coming to think of it, it is even Kalyani without ga. Okay, just for people, yeah, same for us. Okay, anyway, just an aside, and also actually MSV sir composed a song long ago. It is from Karnan. That Nilavum Malarum Malarattume, and that is also, that is not Shud Sarang. People say it's Shud Sarang, it is actually Saranga Tarangini only. Okay, anyway, leave that. So that's a marvel from, and why did I say that? It is tendril. Tendril is the breeze which comes from the south. And then there is also one more, in Tamil literature is known for all this, I said. And there is, we saw long ago, we saw the one from the north, which is Vaadai. If you remember that, Vaada Vaatidhi, if you remember from Sakkalathi. And there is one more kind of breeze, and let us see what that is. And actually, villages are known for this kind of breeze. Villages, yes. So, tendril, and then this Kaathu. What is that Kaathu? Let us listen to that.
பூத காத்து வீசையில குயில் கூவையில பூத காத்து வீசையில குயில் கூவையில கொஞ்சிடும் ஆசையில குருவிங்க பேசையில வாழதா என்ன ஆட்டுது வாட்டுது
நான் என்ன செய்ய
Gramathathayam in the year released in the year 1980, and Jai Chandran and Es Janaki. It again, we started with Jai Chandran and Es Janaki, and they have given some marvelous song, of course, many songs filled with romance. And this was directed by Rudraya, who was known for that movie called Aval Appadithaan, which was a very, very different movie in Tamil cinema. But here, this movie was too confusing and showed the confused mind of the director. He couldn't strike a balance between his Film Institute background and the demands of commercial cinema. Okay, now, this romance in Village, that can never be, there is nothing to beat that. And that is precisely the reason I played this song after Tendril. But again, my most favorite interlude is... just listen to this. It's like a mini painting, or one can even call it a sketch. That is this instrument, the string instrument is played, and then the other one responds, and then it goes in circles, and shows also his thinking. That is how he composes a tune and how he composes an interlude. This is an unforgettable interlude.